As the weather begins to warm up in anticipation of the summer season, the famous summer triangle may not be the only celestial triangle vying for stargazers' attention. While the summer triangle is made up of three different stars that are brightest in their own respective constellations, the Jupiter triangle is made up of two stars and Jupiter, with the largest planet in the solar system being the brightest of the three points. Currently, the summer triangle may be seen at around 3 a.m. in the east-northeast sky, and will be in the sky full-time by mid-June. However, the Jupiter triangle can be seen more predominantly at 11 p.m. facing east-southwest. And while the summer triangle is comprised of fixed stars, the Jupiter triangle is in a constant state of flux. This constant change is due to Jupiter and one of the stars, Spica, growing farther apart as the summer goes on, and will eventually lead to the disappearance of the Jupiter triangle until the year 2030.